In this video today, we will see why you cannot add all the contact that are present in your iPhone to WhatsApp application and send message to them. Let me go ahead and open WhatsApp application. Now, if I have to create a new message, I will tap on this icon here. And whatever the contacts are here, I can send a message to them. For example, if I want to send a message to this person, I will open it and then I can send a message and then send it. But whatever the contact which are present here in your device, you might not be able to send a message. For example, if I tap on this phone icon, if I go down here, I have one contact which I have saved in my device, Milan. Now this is the contact that is in my Android device, but if I try to send a message to this person, I am not able to send it. For example, if I tap on this, now if I tap on this eye icon here, I can only call this person, I can only send an SMS and I can video call the person, but I can't send a WhatsApp messages. Similarly, if I go to WhatsApp application, create a new message, tap on this icon, and if I try to find that person address here, or if I try to find the person name here, I cannot find the person name. It starts with M, Milan. I cannot see the name of the person here. So why does this happen is because the person to whom you are trying to send WhatsApp message, that person should have installed WhatsApp application in their device also. If you are the only one who have WhatsApp application installed in your device, but if the person to whom you want to send WhatsApp message, he or she does not have WhatsApp installed in their device, then you can't send WhatsApp message to them. That is why you cannot see all the contacts that are present in your phone contact list in WhatsApp application, and you can't send message to them. So what you can do is, you can invite the other contact to join WhatsApp. For that, what you will do, you will tap on these three dotted icons here, go to settings, then select invite a friend. Now you can either send the invitation through SMS, through emails, or through some other options. For me, if I want to send the invitation through SMS, I will select messages, I will select the contact, done. Now this is the invitation link, and then what I will do, I will tap on the send button and the invitation will go to that contact. Now if the other contact accept the invitation, installs WhatsApp application in their mobile, then only you can send a message. That is the reason why the contact which is present in the phone does not appear in WhatsApp. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.